This, we're gonna do a kettlebell swing. So we're gonna go down into our squat. We're gonna squat down, and we're gonna lift with our shoulders to about shoulder width high. So from the side, down, and up. So on our thrusters, same thing. Feet maybe just a little bit further than shoulder width to get a good drop through the weight. Come down, weight down, and then back up to about shoulder width. We're working our legs and our shoulders.